the morning, everyone, guess what day it is?
Vegas! We're gonna play poker! Vegas! Vegas! What?
So do I.
We're at my favorite place ever. I seem to have forgotten to explain my mother's taking a 16-year-old and a 14-year-old to Vegas. We're gonna see Adele! It's like 70 degrees out here. It's actually like global warming at its finest. We are sitting at A gate. It's not our gate, but it's A gate because we're waiting for our burgers from... Excuse me, I'm waiting for my burger from TGI Fridays. Her food is sitting with mother, but mother's waiting for our stuff. And the most traumatic thing just happened to me because I was in line and I was eyeing these two last burgers and nobody else was grabbing them. There's like five people in front of the line in front of us. And then we get down to the last person in front of us. And they're putting them in their order and then they like look over and then they see the burgers and they're like, oh my gosh, there's cheeseburgers here. And my heart broke. Like, I'm so serious. I even texted my teammate that I got robbed because I was robbed of that beautiful cheeseburger that I could be eating now and I could be full, but no, my stomach is still empty. All that's in my stomach is water. But it's fine because they're like four times my age.
It's not okay.
You're right, it's not okay. I need to stop giving them benefit of the doubt because they're just old people.
They're not that old.
They were this close to paying before they saw the burgers. And my heart dropped into my stomach. My eyes started to fill with tears. Anyway, they said 15 to 20 minute wait for the rest of the burgers. And it's been like 5 minutes.
Our ACS family members have began checking roller bags. If you do see a bin full that you would like to assist, you're welcome to close it. Please allow your wonderful flight attendants access to the aisles in order to close this.
We barely made it.
You better eat that whole cheeseburger.
What are we gonna watch? We have 10 things I hate about you. This shouldn't be too bad because the last flight I was on was to Hawaii and that was 9 hours. We are 20 minutes from landing. It's been a very rough flight. Can cross off another state. It's our second time on the West Coast.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, we don't come over here often. East is better. East is better.
This is your third time on the West Coast.
Hawaii's not part of the mainland, Mama.
That's why you're not going next year.
Oh, I am. Maybe side eye. Really?
Yes.
Oh. Like, not admit people are actually like gambling here. That's actually like so freaking crazy. We're gonna go find food. It's 10:50, so it's 11 o'clock at Vegas time, which means it's 2 a.m. at home. And we're living. We're reading about Vegas. And all of the big casinos and mafia stuff. And it's so cool. And they have like those really sophisticated rich people games. You are somebody's mother. It smells like dish soap and cigars. That's what it smells like.
This smells like in Times Square.
Dish soap and cigarettes. Just a bunch of hoo-ha. We're in Cafe Americano. This is food and this is alcoholic drinks. Mama. You're in Vegas.
Okay, I'm still on Eastern time.
I'm not
burning.
With my heart upon my
seat. You can get breakfast until 3:30.
You can go out all night. All the plates in the city.
I think I can
watch.
It's past my bedtime, like way past.
It's been a while. We stopped somewhere and it's mommy's asthmatic past is coming to haunt her.
Good morning, New York. Good morning, Vegas. We have McDonald's for breakfast. And then we're gonna hunt down a place for Wi-Fi.
We're going to the mall. People are at the slot machines at 10:40 in the morning. Like, give it a break. If you haven't won anything by now, just go away. Just go sit down.
Can't believe this is real. Do we see?
It opens at.
The mall with the locals. I think we're outside of Vegas. We're just in Nevada now.
It's really bland, really.
It's just a desert, bunch of khaki. But I had Panda and they had Sbarro's. We're fasting because it's Friday. I was gonna eat orange chicken, but I had shrimp instead and it was so hot.
Didn't you eat a sausage thing?
That's what fasting is, actually. I accidentally ate sausage this morning.
Yeah, you're fasting and don't eat anything.
We're abstaining.
Yeah. Oh, excuse me. We're abstaining. Anyway, we've both eaten, so we feel better. Right, guys? We're in Nevada. It's actually really, really cute out here because when you turn this way, look at all those mountains and whatnot. We're in the middle of the desert, though. It's very clear because though you see palm trees, there are also dying so I can eat them all over the ground. Let me show you. Look, yeah. We're going in the Adele store when we get back to the hotel. Once we find out where our Uber is. We're in the Adele store. Gabby's going cuckoo crazy. Mommy knows.
It's past that.
These are Adele's dresses. This is like so crazy. And all her awards are in here. And I'm getting a 25 vinyl. Skyfall. I think the music video. And then that one's for. Oh my gosh. And then this is for 25.
They have socks too.
Socks. You need Adele socks. Gabrielle spent $240 in the Adele store. So here you go.
Yeah. Yes. $240 well spent dollars.
Hold on, let me mute.
First, I got this Weekend with Adele bag. I got this sweatshirt, had an A on the front, and then on the back it says Weekend with Adele. I got a shirt. I got a shirt that said, that has Adele. Like, literally. And then it says, same thing on the back as the other one. Key card thing, this lanyard thing. I got her, what is it called? The thing. And then last, I got the Adele bag.
Should have recorded us getting ready, but I didn't. Gabrielle's ready. She's been ready for like 30 minutes now. Look at her.
I'm
ready. I want to be in the tax bracket where I feel like this every day. You know what I mean? Like, every weekend I have another event to dress up. That's what I'm feeling. To the big A.
That's not even right.
Abby, rate your concert experience.
It's unreadable, Bianca. I can't put it on a scale. It was Adele. That is my scale.
It was Adele.
Yes,